Morning everyone, my name is Noon. Today I'm going to tell a story. My story is my self story. My name is Noon, but you can call me Noon. I was born in 30 September 2006. I am 14 years old. I was born at Sri Sangwan Hospital in Mangsan. I am smart and pretty. Now I study at Ban Nai Soi School in Mangsan. I am in the 8th grade. I like math, but I don't like Thai. I can speak Thai and English. Now I live with my parents. There are three people in family. My mom, her name is Ying. She is 36 years old. She is worker. She is pretty and kind. She does her work, however. My brother, his name is her. He is 18 years old. He is strong and kind. He study at Hong Song Suksa School. He is in the 10th grade. He like play game. For my house, it wooden house. It brown color house. It near commercial house. I always walk to school early morning. In my house, I have bedroom, bathroom, and kitchen room. But I don't have living room. In my house, I have television, refrigerator, and fan. And I have one motorcycle. Every day after school, I always play volleyball. In my free time, I chat on Facebook.